Morning, children. I, Shanunda Sarkar, I am going to teach you the chapter number 1, Globes, Maps and Diagrams. Globes, maps and diagrams are very important tools to represent any feature on geography. Globe. Globe is a small-scale three-dimensional model of the Earth. It is mounted on an axis on which it can rotate freely. Land masses and water bodies are also printed on it. Due to its small size, globe is difficult to read. It does not have enough space to cover finer details of every geographical feature. Our globe occupies considerable space. Due to its round shape, it is not easy to carry everywhere. But the map looks in just a view of some area. Imagine yourself a hot air balloon. If you look at this ground, you will view a whole feature of the roads, villages, farms, mountain, forests, plateaus and all of that. So it's a part of the Earth's surface. So the map is very important because of it can get a, we can get the accurate information about places with the help of a map. People from different fields use map for different purposes. Initially, maps were used mainly for defense and the strategic purposes. Army personnel planned their strategy according to its information derived from the maps. Later, their use of function spread to diverse fields like town, country planning departments, population scientists, traffic managers, insurance personnel, etc. When the plan is just always a small area, it cannot cover an area larger than a city. Usually, we have plans of a city, society or building. Plan is always a large scale. A plan is drawn with the proper drawing instruments and proportionate measurements. So, directions are almost correct in a plan. Plan deals with the small parts of the land, so it contains a much detailed information about the small region. With the sketch is, could be for the any area, country, state, city or any small location. A sketch is always large areas and its sketch is just a freehand drawing. If you want to go to your friend's house, if you don't have the any globes maps with you, you can make a rough drawing and you can go to your destination with a very easily with the help of the sketch. Sketch does not carry finer details of the area. It just provides a broad outline of the area. Thank you.